The nal von minden drug screen rapid tests help detect various drugs and drug metabolites in human urine. They can be used as single tests or integrated into multi-test combinations. All nal von minden drug screen rapid tests are based on the same test principle. Always start by reading the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. You can also find brief instructions on the pouch. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch and do not touch the sample pad or the reaction fields. The urine specimen must be collected into a clean and dry sample container. Immerse the test in the urine sample for 15 to 30 seconds. The liquid must not exceed the max mark. Remove the test strip from the sample and place it on a clean and flat surface. Read the results after 5 minutes, but not longer than 8 minutes. A positive result is indicated by the absence of a line in the test region. A control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. Compare your results with the charts given in the instructions. The color intensity of the test lines may vary between the different parameters or drugs. Only the complete absence of a test line should be interpreted as a positive result. Near cutoff concentrations can lead to weak test line intensities. A negative result is indicated by the presence of a line in the test region. Again, a control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test device. The nal von minden drug screen multi 15RA-AC-A test is equipped with two adulteration parameters. The pH value detects added acid or alkaline solutions. Creatinine detects both in vitro and in vivo dilution. The result interpretation of adulteration parameters is done using the enclosed color card. Compare the color of the test fields with the corresponding fields on the color chart and read the result.